Ruth here, and this is the second day. I know I really should be recording this earlier in the day, but I can get distracted and, you know, as I do. But anyway, so, as we sort of saw yesterday, day number two was here. So, okay, so I wonder what this will be. Lovely, it's a sensor. What's it? Snowflake sensor. So why don't I get back over here. I guess I can use some paper I used in this before. On the planet. Definitely not. So, let's use facing downwards. And zoom in a little. I think it's blurry. Let's do some. So why don't we just do, since I already have this inked up from before, I suppose the starlit sky, shimmer, pearlescent, which is the silvery sheen. Let's move it over slowly. I don't know if you'll be able to see this or not. looks nice. Still small. See what the other two look like, I guess. It's like that one is kind of a bit pointy up here. So now it's not really long for it, but it's not too hard. It's pretty, isn't it? It's got a few blank spaces around. There we go. How about the apples? Let's put that away up there. Let's zoom out a tiny bit. There we go. Snow background there. The more of the tiny ones than the other ones, but still. This one, I think. There we go. There's a lovely glossy sheen to it. There you guys want. But you might be able to see. Find a good angle if you like. There we go. Pop something. Isn't it? Because those three bold ones have more ink on it than the others. But they still have a slight sheen on it, anyway. There we go. This is day two. So I hope you enjoyed it. A little crafty thing. Hopefully this time I will actually be able to post it before like 12:15 the next day. I really should be recording this during the day instead of the evening, because like it's like 9 something right now. Anyway, thank you for watching. I'll see you next time for more. I'm in the door for notifications over and out.